Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to create GIF on your WhatsApp. So in this case, you can create a GIF from your phone using WhatsApp app. So let's get started. Open your WhatsApp and open a chat. And here, as you see, I have sent a GIF that I have created from my own videos. So I mean from the video on my gallery. So how to do this? So now let's get started. Open your gallery or tap on this icon to open your gallery and tap on all videos from your phone. And here I have some videos that I have downloaded from the internet, and now I will make a GIF from this video. Maybe I'll try this one. And you can trim the video until you find this icon, right? Trim the video, the maximum is 1.5 MB, so the video will be able to be used as GIF. So maybe I'll use this part of the video, and then you can tap on GIF. All right, as you see now, my video has been converted into GIF, and then you can just send that. Let's wait for a moment. All right, as you see, the video that I have used before has been converted or has been changed into GIF like this. So you can just do that again with other videos on your gallery. Maybe I'll try this one. Alright, let's try again. Tap on GIF and let's send that. Alright, as you see, the video, the second video also has been changed into GIF. Alright guys, so it was how to create GIF on your WhatsApp without using any additional app. You can just easily create a GIF from your own video. Alright guys, so it was how to create GIF on your WhatsApp. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share it to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.